Governor Baker is now seriously considering making the COVID vaccine a mandate for state workers.
There are some folks who are literally going with a hard mandate and saying, we expect everybody to get vaccinated by a certain date, and if you don't, we'll have to work through what the consequences of that will be. And that is something we are seriously considering, and I think we'll have more to say about it shortly.